Ready to race. Starters orders. They're off and racing from the metric mile marker to a good start by all the runners. And Sporting Smile hit the front by about 3 parts from on the outside, coming in nicely into second. From Grand 6 is the Great Gatsby to run second, followed by now takes over the running. So the Great Gatsby, the leader, by about 3 parts a length clear of Sporting Smile. Artistry into third. The one on the outside is City of Wisdom, followed by PASO Rebels held in fifth, now being joined by Liberati, another 2.5 lengths behind Ashwari. Gusty Look racing next, but one deep, followed by the Special One. And back to the leader now, and the Great Gatsby continues to show the way, punching the breeze by about 3 parts from City of Wisdom, followed by Sporting Smile. They pull it then by Artistry. Running next is close to the fence, PASO Rebels, followed by half a length on the outside, running one deep is Liberati as they continue the journey, passing the 800 meter marker. Another 3 parts of a length behind is Ashwari Shubali, followed by Gusty Look and the Special One. 600 meters more to run now, and it's the Great Gatsby continues to lead by about 3 parts, a length clear now of City of Wisdom, followed by Artistry takes a turn 4D, PASO Rebels gets an opening, close to the fence Sporting Smile, they followed then by Liberati. Then there is Gusty Look, followed by the Special One, inside the last 3.75 now. And the Great Gatsby challenged by PASO Rebels and takes the charge and storms into the lead. And the PASO Rebels extends well by about 3 lengths into the bit of... The Great Gatsby, they followed then by City of Wisdom, then comes Gusty Look on the outside, followed by the Special One, but it's a one-horse race with PASO Rebels trouncing the opposition with a good margin of 5, and clinging on in second is the Great Gatsby, followed by City of Wisdom, Gusty Look, Liberati, the Special One, followed by Artistry, Ashwari Shubali, and Sporting Smile finishes.